Kot zadnja v tej ogrevalni skupini se nam bo predstavila predstavnica Češke, representing Czech Republic, Nikola Rychtarikova.
Nikola, 16 years old, coached by Olga Hulubakova. First junior Grand Prix season. Skating the short program to Something's Got a Hold on Me, performed by Christina Aguilera.
Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. I really do believe that something's got a hold on me, yeah. Oh, it must be the...
program nam je predstavila Nikola Rychtarikova iz Češke.
Well, Nikola, happy at the end of that program. Boy, is she ever expressive. She really understands the rhythm and the fun of the music and performed it all the way through. You get some skaters that will do the beginning and will do the end, but in between they're just going to focus and concentrate on the jumps and spins and not pay attention to the music. She kept that performance all the way through. Good work there. Let's take a look at some of the element. Here's the triple salchow, a little bit forward, doesn't have a lot of speed, but gets herself up into the double toe loop quickly, which is good. Look at the movements here, taking her time, even with the facial expression. So it wasn't just a choreography. You could see her joy in her face. The face is such an important part of convincing you she's performing. And she gets it. Here's the double axel, arms and free leg lift her up. Had to fight for that landing, but here's an interesting entrance on a drag right into that sit spin right after the double axel. Kind of a neat looking sequence there. They want to turn that toe out so it points to the side, not straight up. Just little details like that. Polishing, if you will. And then here comes the yes. Gotta love that. That's great.
Ciao caro, ciao mami. Ciao ayo.
She had fun doing that program.
I've been out for
every skater, you just want them to experience that pure joy after all that hard work. Let's take a look at the short program scores. 41.36. Okay.